New video shows tense moments when Russian Navy troops expected a cargo ship headed over to Ukraine. Well, troops pointed guns at the crew, urging them to stop the engine. Russia says it fired warning shots after the ship failed to respond to a demand to stop. The ship continued sailing to its original destination after the inspection was completed.